War of the Planet of the Apes is an amazing conclusion to this rebooted trilogy. Seriously, Caesar's story from beginning to middle end is an amazing journey, and it's fitting the way how this movie ends. Taking place 2 years after the events of the last film, Caesar is now at war with a bunch of soldiers after he had got the warning in the previous film. Not only that, he also was betrayed by Cobra in that film. Where in this one, he never won a war, as he directly states here.
I do not start this war. I fight only to protect apes.
Caesar is a very forgiving person. Anybody else, whether it be animal or human, would have not been so nice. In fact, he never even wanted to go to war with anybody. He just wanted a normal, peaceful life. I really enjoyed this film. Even though I won't say it's great as Dawn of the Planet of the Apes, this is still an amazing film from beginning to end. And I just don't understand why some people give this film negative reviews. I recently went to IMDb and I saw a couple negative reviews and I just don't understand it. They was complaining that this film didn't have enough action. Well, first of all, this is a sci-fi film. And one thing what this movie does is story. This franchise was always doing story better than they ever wanted to. It was never about the action. It was about the story. I love Caesar's story from the beginning of this trilogy to the end. He generally just wanted what was best for his group of apes he led. He's a generally good leader. Yeah, he takes a lot of shit in this film. He goes through some things. And spoiler alert, he dies a peaceful death. And generally, I just enjoy his journey so much. You really, really get sense his conflict all throughout the film. And he dies a war hero. And I generally enjoy that very much. He died one of the good guys. Everything about this film is amazing, from the visuals to the musical score to even some action scenes in this film. And it's not a whole lot, but this movie clicks on all cylinders. And I also have to ask, how the hell Andy Serkis never won an Oscar for his role of Caesar? Sure, it's mocap, but it's still amazing acting. And it's just a crying shame he never won an Oscar. This movie was nominated once again for several awards, and it just baffles me that Andy Serkis himself never won an award for his role as Caesar for Best Actor. It just don't make any sense. This was an amazing trilogy from beginning to end, and it told Caesar's story and it tied it up in a nice little bow. Seriously, if you've never seen these movies, check them out because they're definitely worth your time. And it tells such a story that I enjoy very, very much. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm giving this movie an 8. I thoroughly enjoyed this film. I mean, Caesar's story is just a remarkable transition from what the first film was to this. And not only that, but Woody Harrelson also gave an amazing performance as the Colonel. Even though he was the bad guy, you kind of see his point of view. You kind of see where he was coming from. You know, things he'd done in order to save his people. Caesar is the same way. He didn't want war. He just wanted peace. He just wanted his kind to live in harmony with no conflict whatsoever. It's even a point in the film where he could have exacted his revenge But he didn't, because he was the better person for it. Even though he's not really a person, you can see where he learned so much human qualities from his time spent with the humans he swore to not go war with. This is a very like-minded film. In other words, there are a lot of philosophies in this movie. I enjoyed the themes, what Caesar was willing to do to honor his people, protect his kind. It's just a amazing film all around. And that's my view of War of the Planet of the Apes. Okay, leave a comment section below and let me know what you think about not only this film, but the whole trilogy as a whole. To me, this was an amazing trilogy. It's one of the best franchises I've seen in recent memory. They told Caesar's story in an amazing perspective from beginning in his journey to what he was in the beginning to his final sacrifice at the end of the film. It speaks volumes about the kind of character Caesar was. Even though he never wanted to go to war, he still respected humans enough that he wasn't a just straight up dictator and violent, ape. He was an ape that wanted peace and prosperity among his kind. And definitely, I'm looking forward to more Planet of the Apes films coming in the future, because they generally said there are active Planet of the film, Planet of the Apes films coming down the pipeline sometime soon. Caesar's story may be over, but there are more interesting stories to tell in this universe, and I certainly can't wait for it. Whenever we get the next Planet of the Apes film, it's definitely gonna be a thing to certainly be excited about. All right, this is Slum Guy 172 saying peace out.